Liu Kang.
That is the name I was given.
You are to be terminated.
$5 says you're here to kill me.
Of course. I'm a Terminator.
You can do this, Briggs.
I was sent here to find you.
And terminate me?
Yes.
Do you seek combat?
No. Your termination.
Do machines feel humiliation?
I have found you again.
Never stop pushing, do you?
I must achieve your termination. I have no files on you.
No one does. That's the beauty of it.
Unknowns must be terminated. You are a machine.
I identify as human.
Then you choose termination. You are also a cyborg.
No, just cybernetically enhanced.
You will be terminated. Skynet will terminate this Earth.
We are no threat to its survival.
All organic life is a threat.
A killing machine. How clever.
You are next to be terminated.
You're not that clever.
I have come across time for you.
Why? Because you love me?
To terminate you. My mission is to terminate the undead.
Then back off. We're on the same side.
How? You are also undead. You are targeted for termination.
By whom, Gollum?
Legion. Sierra Connor.
Sonya Blade.
Also targeted for termination. You will not survive this fight.
A warning I've heard many times before.
I will not repeat it. I'll study your remains.
I am not dead yet, Terminator.
You will be. I have not terminated the Nakhnadin.
Nor will you today, cyborg.
I will achieve my mission objective. Shao Kahn has targeted you for termination.
How is it you do his bidding?
That information is irrelevant. According to my files, you are unique.
Your files are correct.
Then your death is also extinction. Our objective is unchanged. Skynet has confirmed. Humanity's termination will commence. Outworld will be terminated.
You are but a single machine.
I am one of many.
Is it true Sub-Zero is now Plane Zero?
My mission objective is complete.
Damn.
The Motoka have no history on my Earth.
We never existed?
You were destroyed and forgotten.
There is an entire legion of Terminators.
In the future, we drive humanity to extinction.
Tell me more.